Any Sigilian?
I am ready to speak of my dream.
Of course, Deliverer. But first, you must help me.
How?
I have visions of danger. A dark cloud looms over three heads. An adventurer, a philanderer, and a beggar are all at risk.
What would I do for them?
Give each an amulet to guard against the darkness. One may be found near the Great Temple. One in its eastern district, and one in the tunnels that wind below it. I'll wait for you by the docks, at the basin of the Great Temple.
High position, Gere.
Wait a sec.
Oh! Holy Cheryl!
Hey, hold on.
Your time has come.
To arms! Trouble here!
I'm mine!
Look out!
Target is in range!
Thank you.
These are the tunnels the seer mentioned. I'm on the right track. late to save this one. Divine ones, circle around him. May this amulet preserve his car.
I never touched her! You naked idiot!
And she says you did! You calling my wife a liar?
Are you calling me a liar?
Yes! A liar and adulterer!
You see the... I'd like to say I'm capable of walking, but that would be a lie.
Set aside your pride. I will carry you.
You see the injustice here? If you're going to insult me like that, I did sleep with your wife.
Damn you!
I have nothing to reward you with, except my thanks.
I will claim my reward elsewhere. The seer sends this amulet. His visions show you are in need of protection.
Why would I need this piece of junk?
Just take it so we can conclude our business.
Fine. I suppose wearing it will make my mother happy.
Not going
that
anywhere.
Guard's going to be sorry he crossed me. I wonder if Valeria's busy right now. That crazy old seer's amulet couldn't protect me from a flea's bite. I wonder if Valeria's busy right now. That crazy old seer's amulet couldn't protect me from a flea's bite. That guard's going to be sorry he crossed me. I wonder if Valeria's busy right now.
Okay.
heads.
I should be cautious. That is done.
Freedom!
Do you know the seer?
He sent help! Thank the gods! Ready for a fight, Medjay?
Always.
Hey! You cannot escape!
You are quite the fighter.
I do my best. They caught me off guard the first time.
The seer offers this amulet to keep you from further harm.
My children cannot eat a stone.
I cannot do more for you than this. May your luck change course.
Pardon my rudeness. You have already risked yourself to save me. As long as I am alive, my family still has a chance.
That is all three amulets given out. Now to return to the seer.
My position, Gere.
Whoa. Yeah. What?
right now!
That army you've got!
Stop!
And now the hell is laid to rest.
The new bull looked well. What do you think was wrong with him before?
I couldn't say. I heard that he was poisoned.
But it was probably idle gossip.
Who would dare to poison a god?
A braver man than me. I would not risk it. My heart is heavy enough as it is.
The lightest heart could not afford such a weight.
Why are you not stopping? Hey!
Sigeriet.
Penachte hirt en berg.
Penachte hirt en berg.
Soon I will hold my newest child in my... Hetepi once came to me with a proposition that we share the priesthood. Perhaps I should have been kinder to him. My poor daughters have been so neglected in all this. I must spend more time with them. The Apis bull is in terrific health, eating all the grass we can carry. At last we have laid the perfect god in his tomb. Hetepi once came to me with a proposition that we share the priesthood. Perhaps I should have been kinder to him.
Some awesome soup.
Sir,
in.
Ah, Bean.
Got my money.
Se va, bueno.
Have you delivered the amulets?
Yes. One arrived too late to protect its bearer.
Which?
The adventurer. He met a lonely end, bitten by a snake.
This is sad news. All the same, I consider your debt paid. A sacred island lies farther in the embrace of Mother Nile. Bring me there, and I will tear aside the curtain that shrouds your nightmares. Now, deliverer. Tell me what you saw.
I saw what has lain behind my eyes every night for the past year. It begins with a sandstorm. I rise to my feet and walk a corridor of ruins, passing into the Hall of Judgment. There, a twin of myself places a black stone heart into the scales of my heart. It is then that the god snake strikes, Apen. Larger than a mountain, larger than reason.
Let us begin again.
It is then that the god snake strikes. Apen, larger than a mountain, larger than reason. A bow of light appears in my hands. I fight the snake and win, though.
You be free of the curse that plagues your sleep? There is a ritual that will banish it from your mind forever.
Yes. Do it then.
Go beneath the waters south of here and bring up the statue of Khnum from the sunken temple of Ramses. With this likeness of the great potter to hand, the ritual can be performed. Bring me the statue that lies beneath the water. The statue of Khnum, deliverer. Bring me the statue that lies beneath the water.
Here is the statue.
Hnum, sculptor of children. He will battle Apep in your place. This ritual needs your mind's strength. Sit by my side and meditate as I speak with the gods. Go, O light! Come forth, O light! Rise! O light, ascend! O light! You who are without, come in! O darkness! Remove yourself from his eyes! O god of seeing! In the abyss, be turned aside, devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. As your sail bends to yesterday, accept him as a passenger on your divine ship. Hnum, stand beside him and be his champion. Yeah.